those games were played in LA. Now they shift to Dallas, Stephen A. spot. Kawhi, what's the deal?
Just making sure that we stand even keel. You know what I mean? Just play all basketball. We just got to figure it out. Just got to stay focused and make sure that we keep an eye on the prize.
Maximus. How much of Kawhi's reputation is on the line here?
Would you like me to start this, or would you like to start?
Go ahead.
The fact of the matter is, Kawhi can't lose in the first round and have his reputation intact. Because the top most tier players, LeBron and KD, for example, never get bounced in the first. However, I will point out, Chris Paul, Russell Westbrook, Giannis, those kind of guys can get bounced in the first round. And Kawhi, Jimmy Butler, those kind of guys can get bounced in the first round. And you know the difference between Kawhi and all those other guys? Kawhi's a two-time finals MVP. Two times. I'm not trying to hear, well, KD got hurt and Klay got hurt, because Kawhi's never been on. You know how many finals MVPs KD has won? Two. Two times. Didn't deserve one of them. Maybe deserved the other. And was on a squad so loaded, like Kawhi's never been on a squad like yet.
Wouldn't KD not deserve the NBA Finals MVP?
The first time he went up against LeBron, and LeBron was obviously the best player on the floor, but KD was on a much better team.
But they lost. KD won, and he averaged 35 on 53.
And LeBron was better. He should have been the MVP.
35. But,
okay, I got it. He was on a team that couldn't lose, and he was the best player on the team. Couldn't lose. He was the best player. He joined a 70.
Settle down, gentlemen.
You gave him more flack for that than anyone. I'm not trying to hear that from you. From you, as you would say. Yes, Kawhi's reputation takes a hit. But Kawhi would still be, he would not be on tier one. He would be on the tier right below, maybe a half step below. He is not a point guard. He cannot make Ty Lue put Rondo in the game, which is what Rondo's there for. He is an offensive and defensive weapon. And in that capacity, is about as good as it gets. He's a two-time finals MVP who consistently is among the best playoff performers ever. So I'm not going to pretend getting bounced in the first round doesn't take a hit. You take a hit, but not like you're about to tell me.
A part of me wish I had a pillow and some footies so I could just go to sleep with some of the takes that you give
sometimes
about basketball. Okay? Because it's
like
ridiculous.
Socks to sleep.
It's ridiculous. The other part is the level of inconsistency, but that's neither here nor there. As it pertains to the Clippers, before I even get into Kawhi specifically, let me have my brother Snoop Dogg speak for me. Kick that video, please.
Laker to a Clipper, man, I can't be faded. Come on, man. We're talking about the Clippers, the team that has zero banners, that are the opening night champions for 14 years straight, have no banners, no nothing. Kawhi is a great player. Paul George is a great player. They got great coaches and the homies on their team. They do a great job, but they're not the Lakers, man. It's just something about that purple and gold, man, and it's like, they need to get a whole new stadium and get a whole new stigma, because they're never going to win playing in our living room.
So I got my brother Snoop Dogg talking about how they need a new residence, probably need a new city, damn sure need a new team, because they ain't going to do anything in L.A. And who arrived in L.A.? Vowing that times had changed with the convertible and the crown dangling from the mirror. Let me tell y'all something right now. Kawhi Leonard don't win this series. He get bounced out in the first round. You damn right that reputation is going to be hurt. Now, he's a champion, and we understand that. But this is the part that annoys me, Max, and I want you, and I'm going to be very serious when I say this to you. I'm not going to play around. I'm going to be very serious to you when I say this, Max Kellerman. You need to be careful with the stuff that comes out of your mouth when you say the kind of things that you just said, because you've given the players a license, Max, to do the same. Like, for example, remember how I used to lament LeBron was guilty of this once upon a time, and others have been guilty of this too. You know, Russell Westbrook and others are guilty of this. You talking about basketball. And when you praising them, it's all good. When you critical, well, I'm just trying to be a role model, and I'm just trying to make sure that, you know, I give back in the contribution of the community. Wait. We appreciate that, but we can't talk basketball. We can't talk basketball. Nobody is saying that Kawhi Leonard is not great. No one is saying that he's not a champion. No one's forgotten that he's a two-time league NBA MVP, NBA Finals MVP. What we're saying is, wait a minute. You arrived in LA with a mission. And it was to elevate the level of relevancy as it pertained to the Clippers. It was to get them to the conference finals for the first time in franchise history. It was to get them to the finals for the first time in franchise history. It was to deliver a chip for the first time in franchise history. And you up 3-1. You going to get bounced out in the second round of Denver. Prior to that, you on the court against Luka Doncic. He giving it to you. This year, you come into the postseason. Y'all lose the last two games of the regular season to avoid the Lakers and ask for the Dallas Mavericks. Luka knew it. Porzingis knew it. And, you know, Jim Hardaway Jr., you dropped 28 last night. He knew it. You know, I mean, you just, Dorian Finney-Smith knew it. You look at these guys, and Luka gets on the court. He ain't just, as you would say, Max, he ain't just dropping buckets. What is he doing, Max? He's cussing them out in Slovenia. What can I use?
In languages we don't understand. Foreign tongues.
Molly, he pointing in their face. He talking about them.
He's Patrick a bad
Mahomes.
Man. Look,
hey, how about this? Patrick Mahomes, the great Patrick Mahomes, Max, came to the Staples Center to see him, not Kawhi. Oh, no. He came to see him. He came from Kansas City to L.A.
Kawhi stole that dude.
He came from Kansas City to L.A. to see
No, that Luka. was game recognized game. That's Mahomes, game.
All I'm trying to say to you, Mom, Luka Doncic is 22 years old.
I know.
And he's getting on the court. He's not just scoring. He's not just winning. He's talking smack to you while giving it to you.
And he's also a point guard.
They beat him four times. They beat him four out of five times this year. They going at it, and he talking to him. He's cussing him out of Slovenia. That's what he's doing, man. I mean,
look,
come on.
Hold on.
You're not going to do anything. Let me ask you a question. When you say that and you take what I just said, who are we supposed to look at to say, enough of this? Who's that person supposed to be in the Clippers?
Right now, it's Ty Lue.
Come on,
that's
Max.
Why you got Rondo.
Max, I asked you.
That's why you got Rondo.
I asked you.
Because Kawhi is not a primary ball handler.
Basketball-wise, I'm asking you. If you talking smack, Max.
Oh, you saying who's supposed to get you?
Who's supposed
Kawhi,
to be like,
but let me,
I got this.
Hold on.
Let me shut this down right now. Who's supposed to be that guy?
Let me point out. Kawhi went for 41 on 14 of 21 shooting.
Had 31 and 32 in the first half.
What did Luka do against Kawhi?
Had
like you're making this very one way. Look, Kawhi.
In the second half, it was.
Kawhi played great. And I want to tell you something else about Kawhi.
Okay.
Let's just look at not just in the finals, where he's a two-time finals MVP.
Right.
Okay.
Right.
But throughout playoff series, I just want to read some stuff to you. Okay. This is what Kawhi is. He's not a primary ball handler. He's not a leader the way Stephen A. wants him to be. But this is what he does. Lifetime, he's shooting 40% from three. Mm-hmm. Lifetime, okay? How does this sound? This is every playoff season. 34-8, 24-9, 33-10, 29-10, 30-10, 35-10, 28-7, 26-8. I'm going back years now. 24-10, 31-6.
Is that dude?
The dude is not just a great playoff performer. He's one of the greatest playoff performers in the history of team sports in that he plays at a certain very high, maybe a half step below MVP level in the regular season. And in the playoffs, he puts up all-time great numbers.
His position,
it's almost like going back and yelling at Dr. J for not winning more. He's not a primary ball handler. He's a scoring forward who plays defense.
Stephen A. just thinks Luka's the better show.
Max.
Well, he is right now. Luka is a better show.
Luka's the better player in this series. And me recognizing every word you just said about Kawhi is on point. He's one of the great players in the game today. I'm not taking anything away from what he has done. What I am saying is Kawhi Leonard came to L.A. on a mission. He has fallen flagrantly short of completing that mission, number one. And number two, there is a 22-year-old on the court who is playing better than him, busting their butt. And by the way, I'm going to put it here, who's on the verge of sweeping him in the first round.
Well, you know, maybe they shouldn't have avoided the Lakers in the first round.
But also, hold on. Luka is throughout his career at his age, arguably the best player whoever, on a very short list of the best players ever at every age he's played in the NBA.
Do y'all understand?
He's a killer.
Do y'all understand that the Clippers, if they don't win Friday night, they might get swept.
All right, but I want to see Luka win some finals MVPs. Kawhi's got two, not one, two.
Okay.
I'm talking about right now.
Here on first
right now.
The 76ers walked away with a hard-fought game one
win. What I got to do with right
versus
now?
Russell Westbrook, Bradley Beal, and the Wiz. We're bringing in our guy Big Perk to talk about tonight's game two, LFG.
Hey, yo. Tell Stephen A. and Max to keep a cool booty while I address this situation, all right?
No, hey,
Max,
this.
That's you, Max. Stop. Max Kellerman. Stop it, Max. Stop it.
What, Max? What are you talking about?
Calm down.
Hold it ill.
He better knock him down. He's a professional.
Bro, put some respect on that man's name.
We lost our mind debating with you.